Well, Reverend Ranald King buying more than 500 turkeys, and then he turned around and donated those birds to the York County law enforcement agencies. York police officers loaded the turkeys into their cruisers and took to the streets this Tuesday. When officers stopped drivers for everything like speeding, not using a turn signal, or any other violation, they were given a turkey, not a ticket. One lucky driver says it was quite the surprise.
Oh, please don't let him stop me. Because I'd sat there and I was coming down the hill, and the car picks up speed on any little hill. So I said, oh no, I looked down, I saw that, and I said, oh.
Graham was taking his mom to run errands and says a turkey is just what they needed. Each stop was warranted, officers say, and warnings were issued, but the purpose of the day was to help those in need. Well, here are some pictures of Reverend King with Christians Feed the Hungry supplying the York County Sheriff's Office with several turkeys so deputies can pass them out to families, and the agencies send them out to the families that the agencies have identified need help. If you know of a family in need or wish to donate a turkey this Thanksgiving season, call Reverend King at the number there on the bottom of your screen.